Hello mga ka-YouTuber, welcome to my channel. Ha? Ayo. Welcome to my channel. Now we are here in Alpua area, here in Alain. So this excavator we make before as a special function. Okay, as you can see the cup, it is not the same as original design. That cup is adjustable. So you can see that function. Okay. This excavator is, they have a special function. Now, our mechanic, they want this excavator must be adjusted. So we will make the function will be little bit forward. As you can see this frame, we put an extension. This excavator is 320 model. That's L. Okay. Now I'm going to see what kind of situation that we have. So what we switch we have. So we'll try to do the best I can to do that function will be working. Okay. This is what I told. That 320 excavator using this type of boom. It is a deep grab or grabbing sand. So we use this in a deep excavation. So this is the it is boom or I don't know exactly what we call it, but made by from SNS. Okay, it is a Korean. When this boom was installed by them, their special this make and a special work by that company. So they are the one who installed to the machine to make the function will okay. As you can see now, it's a bit of move. The jack is already moved. Okay, because you know what happened. There is a leak over there, so that's they wanted to mine it out to replace a hose. So in this situation, I cannot do anything. I just put direct track. Okay, the manufacturer was making this design. It is not designed by the Caterpillar. We adapt only the function of this machine. Okay, this is the function or valve of the cylinder control for out and in. Okay, this is the supply. Okay, this is out cylinder, and then this is the in cylinder, and then the black color is a ground. Okay, white. White stripe red, it is in, and then the green, it is out. Okay, but before that, I will show you about the how that the function is work. Okay, they have a special bulb also separate. This bulb is to open the supply going that other bulb to any now to give pressure for in out of there. Cylinder. What I do, I take a supply from here. This is from ignition. The yellow color of this sensor is from ignition. This is this wire is a 308. Okay, it is from ignition switch 308. And then because they have a separate color here, it is a pink and a black color. The pink is automatically this is a positive type. Okay, I put direct and then take the supply from here and then I put direct to the other side. Just to keep the cylinder or the cabin will move in and out. Okay. This is a special function of this machine that adapted by the Korean company. They use like you know, the deep grub for taking sand in the deep excavation. More extension. This is not a usual design of the caterpillar. Banat?
Oh, banat sih, ada.
Hah? That's the design. Wow. You can see this more extension. There is extended. That function is used by the special function of this machine. I don't know what we call that bar, but that boom, sorry. I don't know what we call. So once I arrive in garage, so I will show you what type of function that they have. Okay, they have a control inside, but I cannot found the exact control. I put a supply. This is the reason why they need to extend or making out this the cabin. This is made by the Korean company before. Okay. Yeah, you know how I understand that this function is made like that. I only follow the piping of the cylinder. This is the cylinder, okay? Cylinder. Usually, that cylinder must be came from bulb. So, what type of bulb that they have? This is an electrical type of bulb. That the solenoid is a double pull function. Okay. So I check this hose where they going for, and then the other side is also same. So I found it, that bulb here. See, this is the bulb. So this is the direction, so you can only use a giving supply here, green and white wire. Or if you are confused to put direct to green, just only try to touch little and then you will see the function even is working on that little. But when I tried that first time, I didn't open the supply here. I'm being crazy for a few minutes ago. I'm being crazy. So I found it. This is the main supply. Okay. This is from the main pipe. Okay. This is the main pressure pipe. The main supply from the hydraulic pump. So they take that pipe, bring it here. That is the main supply. Okay. Only open and close supply. So when I put supply in this solenoid, so the supply of the hydraulic, it comes out, coming out here. See, this pipe is going the other side, the other side.
And then what about this solenoid? This is a special function also of this machine. It's used for the other.
Okay, we hope this style of checking or functioning or to make the machine will function or to make the cylinder, because the mechanics become crazy, they don't know how to remove, because the place where they're going to remove the hose, it is blocked by the chassis. Okay, so after that I will show you how the movement is come. Okay, we already removed the hose, so I informed the mechanic how to function the jack to return the cabin in normal. Okay.
So everything is done. Even it is in a crazy crazy function. Okay, we are in Alcoa at police station. Okay. Okay, everyone, we hope you like this video. This is not actually technique. Maybe somebody know understand about how to keep the solenoid and how to see the situation and function the solenoid. But be careful that the risk is always there. Okay, but have to be careful and then check which wire negative connected. Okay, make sure that the positive you connect will be normal in a positive supply. Okay.